You are those that told me that it was a Mirage. Y'all are right, but it's not the same year of my Mirage. It's like the grandfather, right? Yo, what's good, gang? Yo, what's good, gang? Welcome back to another vlog. Yo,
what the fuck, you gang?
Yo, so today we got two things going on. We're on our way to pick another project car. Like I was saying on my Instagram, it's gonna be a track car. So y'all already know, in this vlog, basically we're gonna go pick up the car and we're gonna finish the final touches on the bodywork of the Mirage. So we're on our way.
Mira, y el que no vea el vlog hasta el final,
No va a ver el carro. Yo, gang, we're actually going back to the XB because I left the I left the alternator of the car that I'm gonna buy. That I gotta put the alternator because if not I can't drive that shit.
Dieron so, en español arrebatado es el alternador y tenemos que virar el tiro ahí.
Yo, this is rare out here. A K truck. To get the alternator because I forgot, and then we're going back.
Oh shit, I feel it.
Look,
the look we have to.
¿Qué tienes que decir para la cámara, gordo? Algo sencillo,
Estamos mecaneando aquí al nuevo proyecto. Esto va a romper duro en las redes.
¿Qué, ¡oh! ¿Qué mucho?
Sí.
Benji, ¿tú qué vas a decir?
Chiquito.
¿Qué vas a decir tú, Benji?
Ah, pues, ¿qué te puedo decir?
Nuevo proyecto, coming soon.
Pendiente, sigan viendo.
Yo, gang, as you can see, it's another day. We picked up the car. We made the 1-hour-and-30-minute drive. Bro, it was a whole fucking mess because I picked up the car, but the car, it doesn't got like legal insurance. It got all the paperwork and all that, but I gotta, you know, I gotta take the year, this year insurance and buy and all that shit. But we made it. I'm not gonna show the car yet. I'm gonna go and do a quick cold start. Well, gang, fresh start of the day. Sheesh, bro, this track car, bro, I'ma be running this thing on the mountains. I'm not gonna cap. Yo, gang, my bad for the all messy brakes and shit, but I've been working on the final touches of the Mirage. That still, I'm not gonna show the car, the new car yet. I'm gonna show y'all how the Mirage is going. The Mirage is almost done. You can see, bro, literally, I was working on the roof. Some, a little bit of Bondo in here, cause this thing, I had to actually do a treatment, cause these cars are actually, they be fucking rusting from the top. So I was doing like a maintenance to all the rust and cleaning everything. And you know what I'm saying? Putting a little bit of fiber. So I laid a little layer of Bondo on top. This quarter panel is done. My bad if I got a mess now that I got all cars. Sheesh. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You can see I spreaded Bondo a little bit on all the little parts that needed. Y'all remember this side was whole metal. All right, gang, I don't know if y'all ready to see the project car. I mean, other else than the Mirage, you know what I'm saying? The new project car that I picked up. I really didn't record when I was driving because this car, first of all, it don't has what we call out here El Malvete, you know what I'm saying? So I was driving a little scared, looking around, cops and all that shit. So I was like, nah, I'm not gonna pop out the camera and shit. Yo, I got the car right in front of me. Right in front of me. Y'all ready? I don't know if y'all ready. Yo, so most of y'all, oh shit, I'm all dirty and shit. Most of y'all thought that it was a Corolla. A lot of y'all told me, oh, it's another Mirage. That actually, you are, those that told me that it was a Mirage, y'all are right. But it's not the same year of my Mirage. It's like the grandfather of my car. So, sheesh. That's right. It's a Mirage, another Mirage. This one, it already has Japanese bumpers. It has side skirts, rear Japanese bumper. It came out with a good sunroof. That thing is, I think that's handmade. I think, cause this year it didn't came with a sunroof. And the cool part of this thing, yo, my bad if you see a lot of damage on the interior. For the price that I got it, bro, it's in super good condition. So like I was saying, this is one of the best things, cause this shit, bro, it actually works. You know what I'm saying? It actually works. And yo, so like I was saying, the car starts super good. The motor is in super good condition. This thing was like, the motor was rebuilt. So my homie that you saw at the beginning when I picked up the car, so that's the homie who sold me the car. Papi, gracias César por venderme el carro, mira. But nothing, I'm gonna show y'all the motor real quick. So it has a 1.5, this is manual, but the motor was completely rebuilt. Bro, this car is in mint condition, I'm not gonna cap. Other than that, bro, price was pretty cheap, basically super cheap. You can see the interior. It has rear Japanese tail lights too. Bro, I'm not gonna cap, this thing is pretty good. I gotta do a little maintenance and all that, but other than that, do pretty good. We're gonna turn this off real quick. Bro, this car is in pretty good condition, I'm not gonna cap. So, like I was saying, I'm gonna duck in here. So, like I was saying, this car is gonna be a track car. I basically wanna build it like in track specs, you know, put on, work on the engine, maintain it in a good height. I gotta change these ASAP, not gonna cap. It also has rear control arms. Bro, the car is pretty, I don't see no rust around here either. I mean, other than the trunk, but you know, that shit doesn't, but we gotta look inside here. I gotta change the control arms. But other than that, bro, I don't see no rust, no major damage on this. This is pretty minty. Let me go from hell yeah, bro. Car looks super fucking clean. I'm not complaining. I gotta buy some interior parts. I already bought a new starter. I bought a new fuel pump. Already changed it. I bought spark plugs. So it's running pretty good. I'm not gonna cap. In a moment, I'm gonna go for a test drive for you guys so you can see the actual car moving. You know what I'm saying? But this is the project car. This is gonna be, cause you know, I wanna expand and I wanna have all type of cars on the channel. Like, I don't wanna work on only static cars, you know what I'm saying? Cause I wanna have variety of persons and people, you know, watching and enjoying the content. So I know there's a lot of run heads out here and a lot of people that like on towing and all that stuff on the mountains. And since I live on, bro, I live in Puerto Rico, so you already know we got big, big mountains and shit, a lot of turns. So I'm highly gonna be running this shit on the mountains. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, so like I was saying, I made this blog basically to pick up the car and show y'all what we, the last touches of the Mirage. Mirage's, bro, from a little step to getting painted. I took a little break on the Mirage because I was working on this thing. I had to buy this thing. I was working on the XB that I have it right here sitting. I gotta wash it, and right now I'm running on a spare tire that I gotta buy a tire. Hell yeah. But bro, we lit. We fucking lit. New car, more content to come. I'm gonna start uploading a little bit more during the week, like one or two videos now, because I got a lot of people that are complaining and telling me like, yo, you're uploading like one video like almost per month. So I'm gonna start uploading like one, two, three videos for you guys. So bro, we on the grind. Yo gang, so this vlog is kinda short because I was basically gonna, in this vlog, I was basically gonna pick up the car. I was gonna show y'all the final touches of the Mirage. I was gonna sand a little bit and finish the Mirage and leave it ready for a primer. But most of y'all gotta be asking, oh, you lacking, it's taking you too long to finish the car. It's not that. It's that where I live, I actually got a tent. But over here it's a tropical island, so almost like 80% of the time it's raining, bro. So right now, as you can see, I'm inside of the car of the other Mirage and it's basically raining, bro. Like you can see, it was sunny like a couple seconds ago and it's raining, so it's a little hard for me to actually like finish the car fast. Since I'm working with Bondo, I'm working with fiber and all that stuff, all that shit can't get wet. So it's a little, oh shit, here we go again. So it's a little hard, you know what I'm saying? Yo, like I was saying, like bro, literally seconds ago, it was raining. The Mirage is sitting right here. So that's why it's taking me a little bit longer than I expected, because I don't want to, you know, lay a layer of Bondo and it starts raining and I gotta redo the whole shit, you know what I'm saying? So I'm actually taking this step by step. You can see the car is wet right now. Thank God it has the cover and everything is good. But yeah gang, this vlog is a little shorter than all my other vlogs, but like I was saying, I was gonna sand the Mirage right now, but since the weather is bad, I'm gonna end up this vlog right here. Thank you so much for watching, bro. Thank you to all those who are supporting me since I started the channel. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. For some people, that shit is like a little phrase of number, but bro, for me it's pretty big. I'm not gonna, so here it is, the new project car. I gotta work on it. I gotta do a couple things, but I needed another car to actually give a little bit space to the XB2, because I want to work on the paint and all that. So if I'm using it daily, I mean, it's not that I'm not gonna use it daily, but now that I got this car, so like I was saying, now that I have this car, I can run a couple errands with it, you know what I'm saying, go and daily, like one day this one day the XB. But if I gotta do like something like paint, for example, that I want to paint the front bumper, rear bumper, the rear lip and all that, I gotta stop the car like for a couple days, like 3 or 2 days. So for that's the reason that what I bought this car, because I want to have a third car, you know what I'm saying. We're almost finished with the Mirage, bro. We're actually on the final steps. I don't want to take the cover out, but I want to show y'all a little bit, only a little bit. Oh shit, let me take this bumper out of here. So this part was the last part that needed Bondo. Like I was working on the actual top of the car. You can see. So this is the last part that needed Bondo. The little parts that you see Bondo spread it is because I was sanding a couple days ago, and I decided to spread a little bit more Bondo where the, well, you could see on those parts, you could see the metal still. So I spread a little bit more of Bondo. I don't want to rust my shit, but we lit, gang. Thank you so much for all those, like I was saying, for supporting from the beginning, bro. We got a new car for the channel, more content to come, because I'm gonna record everything, bro. This car is from scratch. When I say from scratch, I gotta take a couple, my bad if I'm misspelling and shit. I gotta take a couple things out, you know what I'm saying? Like I gotta change the wheels, I gotta change a couple things from the motor, like little sensors and stuff. I gotta paint the front bumpers, skirts. I gotta work on a little leakage off the roof, because I think there's water, a little water coming in the car. What else? You know what I'm saying? We got a big ass content now coming up for real. I gotta work on this interior too. So y'all already know we got big content for all those guys that love track cars and all that shit. We got a track car now. XB is sitting. Sheesh, this thing is so beautiful, bro. This thing is so nice, sitting right here. It's been sitting for like 2 days now. I've been using this thing to move around. But nothing, I think block number 25 is gonna end up right here. Thank you so much for watching. Like I was saying, don't trip, the Mirage is gonna come out. I think by the end of July, the Mirage is gonna be fully primed. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be on primer, ready for paint. That actually got the paint already, that I still gotta show it to you guys. But on the next vlog, we're gonna be finishing the Mirage. So I know I said I was gonna finish the final touches on this vlog, but like I was saying, weather is bipolar out here, and it could be sunny in 30 minutes, like it could rain, like it's a bipolar weather like over here. So nothing, thank you more. Nothing, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment, bro, comment anything. If you want to see me do a special mod or specific mod on this thing, drop it on the comments. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next vlog. Peace. Watch how you talk when you talk about me, cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, Lord. I don't cry no more, don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. These pussy niggas put money on my head, gone. Get your refund, motherfucker, I ain't dead. I'm the
diamond in the dirt that ain't been found. I'm the underground king, and I ain't been crowned. When I rhyme, something special happen every time. I'm the greatest, something like Ali in his prime. I walk the block with the bundles, I've been knocking the humble. Swing the ox when I rumble, show your ass with my gun. Gotta tip a nigga, go ahead, lose your head. Turn your back on me, get clapped and lose your legs. I walk around, gun on my waist.